Qui-Gon Fred, good to see you. But why do I sense we've picked up another pathetic life form?
It's the boy.
Qui-Gon Fred, wake up!
Lincoln, this is Soapy Wan Kenobi.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Well, he seems nice.
There is much zinc in him.
Hi, I'm Lincoln. What's your name?
Why, I'm Padme Reverdala.
You're pretty. I like you. Are you an angel?
No. Okay then. Bye.
Yes, there is much zinc in him.
Lincoln Skywalker, come here.
Oh, hey, what's up, Qui-Gon Fred?
I'd like to tell you a little bit about zinc.
Oh, yeah, zinc. What is that stuff? You said I had a lot of it.
Yes. Ever since 1982, pennies have been made almost entirely of zinc.
Oh, wow, gosh, I didn't know I had that much zinc in me.
There's zinc in everyone, young Skywalker. Just look in my ingredients.
Oh, yeah, zinc oxide right there. Yep, you got zinc in you.
Zinc can be used for many different things. It can be used to prevent sunburn in the summer or windburn in the winter.
Windburn? Oh, my gosh, I hate that stuff. It makes my face all red.
Soon, young Skywalker, you shall be taught the ways of zinc.
The time has come, Darth Wristband. For the dark side of zinc to rule the galaxy, for we are the sulfite. Now, my covering is only partially made of zinc. You, however, are made of rubber, and zinc is very profitable in the rubber industry. Now, go kill Qui-Gon Fred and Soapy Wan Kenobi.
Yes, Master.
Queen Reverdala, the sulfites are attacking. We need to get you to safety.
Okay, this way, quickly.
We'll take care of him.
No! Qui-Gon Fred! Qui-Gon, you know, some people say that zinc can speed up the healing process after an injury.
No, my time is over, Soapy Wan. You must train the boy.
Who, Lincoln?
Yes, he has much potential.
Goodbye, my master. Master Yoda, I regret to inform you that Qui-Gon Fred has died.
Oh, sad this is.
His dying wish was for me to train young Lincoln Skywalker in the ways of zinc. Will you give me permission?
Strange this is. Well, I suppose if it is what Qui-Gon wished.
Thank you, my master.
Hey, Padme. Now that I'm a big, handsome 16-year-old, we should get hitched.
Oh, Orlando. Lincoln.
Dun, dun, da-dun. Dun, dun, da-dun.
General Deodorus, I have decided that you are my new apprentice. Do not fail me like my last one did. Yes, Master. Master Kenobi, the bearer of bad news I am. A war has begun, and you must go fight General Deodorus.
Yes, my master. I will not fail you.
May the zinc be with you.
Oh, Lincoln, I have something to tell you.
And what's that?
I'm pregnant.
How is that possible?
Good day, Deodorus.
General Kenobi, I bet you didn't know that zinc could be used as a deodorant.
Well, I bet you didn't know that zinc could be used to galvanize steel in order to prevent corrosion.
Die!
Oh no, my lightsaber! Aha, a blaster! Bam! So uncivilized.
You know, Lincoln Skywalker, some people believe that zinc is a poison.
Is it?
It depends on who you're working for.
Energizer Palpatine! You're the sulfide lord!
Yes, Lincoln. Follow me and you will learn the true powers of zinc.
Oh, okay. Let me just, go betray my friend really quick.
Soapy Wan! You, you turned my wife against me.
Yeah, that's it.
Buzz, 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 bah! Ha! It's over, Lincoln. I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power. I'm drowning.
You're my friend, Lincoln.
I hate you.
Padme, hold on.
Need to operate quickly and save my babies.
Babies? You're pregnant? Lord Vader.
Yes, Master. Rise.
Lord Waker, can you hear me?
Yes, Master.
You know, zinc sulfide is used in your growing numbers.
Do not bore me with the facts, old man. Where is Padme?
I'm afraid she has passed on.
No!
Thank you.